Bucket head. We're all good. We're good, Rob. We're good to go.
Are you watching? Are you watching? And... Oh, 360 don't ladder. Ah.
Oh, Rob. Oh, my days. I well nearly died again.
You were both from saying my died.
Rob, we need one more water up here.
I know. I'm waiting for
bucket. Create another bucket. We're not going to like... Oh.
No, there's
no way. Down in a minute. I'm scared.
Oh, you fell. Scott. You're falling. You're falling.
Shh.
Oh,
you hit four. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Right, I'm chucking it. I'm chucking it. Boom. It's going.
Is it?
Yeah, it should be there now.
Oh, it's behind me. I didn't see. Oh, Mike, it's going dark.
I know. Hurry up. Hurry up, man.
I've got water. I'm coming. Sprint on.
Watch it when you're coming up, because I'm cobblestone and dropping stuff.
It's just hit me. I caught it in mid-air with one hand, three. Well, actually, I caught it in bucket. That's what it was. What's this now? Is this where water stops, or they should hopefully fall off?
I hope they spawn in water. Oh, yeah, corner, run off, jump down. Wait, Rob! Wait, whoa, what's going on there? Something's happening. Come back up.
It's because you took cobblestone out at one.
It is. Right, one sec. Right, do it again. Belton. Right, go down. Move a minute.
I've got... Oh, I fell on wrong side!
Ah, oh, that were mint. That were good. Like that, I'm going to in a bit. Oh.
Look at all these energy balls. Oh, my bucket's glitched out. I've got it, but it's still there. It's packing around, not close. I'm my pickaxe. And...
Oh, Robert.
They're all having an orgy.
I'm coming down anyway.
It's just green ball floating around my head.
I hope they spawn up there, so we're going to have to build this laddering thing again.
There's a green ball floating around my head. One of them energy balls.
Aye.
It's just, I need to disconnect 2 seconds.
It were bang on 2 seconds, that well done.
It's gone.
I'm nearly there. I'm nearly there. Ah!
I heard that then. Hell. What happened? Did something.
I just nearly had a fucking heart attack then. Oh my god.
Did something spawn for then? I pushed him off.
Noticed, I'm running off from here. It's not good, it's not safe though, is it?
No, it's not.
Right, spawn. But go!
Why is he not fell?
Go! And... Go! It's coming, it's coming! Yes! Both his legs broke. Oh, a spider's coming, Rob, watch it! Oh, yes!
Oh, see that? It's not way down.
I've seen it.
Falling.
Right, let's have some fun, come on. Let's have some fun.
Yeah, nothing else is going to spawn.
It's not the best. Kill some, though, doesn't it? One's gonna come, I think. No, that's a star. Never mind. That's a star.
Star. Wait, so if we wait a bit longer, moon will be directly over this hole.
Right. Depends where you stood, actually.
Ah!
Did you hear it still in? Right, Robbie, you need to get challenges up anywhere.
Right, yes. Let me see about finding my challenge list. Right, 2 seconds.
I'm gonna make a little,
I think it's in this folder. I think it's in All Things Minecraft. All Things Minecraft tech document.
You have a folder called All Things Minecraft.
Yeah, I have a folder called All Things Minecraft. I don't know what's in it. I have pictures.
Really?
Videos.
Right.
My servers, my mods, my Skywalk, my patcher that you haven't got because you fail.
Right, Rob. I need
I
do, because you've got no coal.
Build
torches.
A house. We've done that.
Torches, Rob. I need a torch, quick.
Torches? I've no torches.
You're joking.
I've got five.
Give me one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, that was five.
Not making a door for that bit, though.
Oh, fair
enough. Right. What's all that about, then? Making a door with a big side.
Right, make a small lake. We haven't made a small lake yet.
Oh yeah, Robert, look at all the stuff that is.
Is it working?
Yeah, you won't see them all. Come here. Don't pick them up just yet. Just have a look in there.
Ah, yes. Creeper just fell to his doom.
Actually, go on. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh. Go on. Oh, that's fell off. That went off completely. Spiders coming down. I mean, we can have a double bed each now if we want.
Let's go with them creepers.
I know, I'm going. Do you know what?
I'm going.
Do we need TNT for anything?
If we can't make it, we've not sand.
We've got three. Yeah, we need them for cactus, but...
We need five.
Oh. Ender pearls. We don't need, do we?
Got another one of them. There's some ladder.
I'll leave that because my food's going down.
There's that. There's a bucket. There's some more arrows.
Right, challenges anyway, Rob. We need we need no go.
Right, I've got them open. Press A again.
Right. That you have.
There was 20 altogether, as we mentioned. We've done.
Yep.
We've done the first 12.
Oh, so we've only got 8 more, do we?
No, we've also done 2 more further down.
So we need 6 more, do we?
How many jack-o'-lanterns did we make?
Jack-o'-lanterns. Well, I destroyed one and it fell off over there, so that's one. I think there's 2 in there.
Right, we need 10. And bootcases. How many bootcases did we have? We had 3, did we? No, we had more. We had.
4? I don't know.
5?
I don't know. We'll say 3, so we're not cheating.
3. We need to make bread. How many fingers have we got? I bet we can do bread now.
How many breads do we need?
We've only got 5, wheat.
Why, how much bread do we need?
10.
So we need 10 bread.
How is it we've only got 5 wheat?
Because I've made some, obviously, for food.
How many have you at?
I don't know, this were back in days, this.
About 10?
No, there'll be about 10 in a minute, though, won't it?
Fine, we'll start bread again, then. We'll start again with bread. Right, so we need mushroom stew, 10. 10 jack-o'-lanterns. 10 bootcases and 10 bread. Ah, what's just happened?
What have you done now?
No, I made my screen small and it went a bit funky on me.
So say again, we need 10 bread, 10 bookshelves, 10 jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah, 10 bread, 10 bootcases, 10 jack-o'-lanterns and 10 mushroom stew.
Right, we made like 6 mushroom stew, didn't we? We made a fair bit. Or should we just, there's 3 bread. We won't eat the bread or anything. We'll keep with the melons. Right, so we had 4. Rob, we had 4 mushroom stew, so we can make 6 more now.
Okay.
I'll eat this.
I've used all the thingies, Mike. I only had some spur.
What's that?
I
can't eat it, can you? God damn.
Sugar canes.
Yeah, well, I'm not bothered. It's all good. What were I doing then? That's what I wanted, innit?
Have we got a tree planted?
We have.
Is it grown?
It has.
Right, I've used a pot wood as well.
I've noticed because I need some for more bowls. And then so that's 4.
I've got 1 on me.
4, 5, 6, 7. We've made 7. 7.
Actually, what I will
8, do. 9, 10. 8, 9, 10.
Have you got the axe on you?
1 second, Rob. Eat the mushroom stew, actually, Rob. Do you know when you've got no wealth? Because I need the bowls. And I've got an axe on me, I have. Is it 10 stews, you said? You did say 10 stews, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm going to go on, because I've got the bone meal as well somewhere. I'm going to grow some trees so I can get some wood for us.
Yeah, make another 3 more bowls if you can for us, and then that stew's done then.
Okay, 3 bowls.
And then take that off, and then tell me what else we need.
Oh, I've got 5 bootcases as well. I'm going to put them out in a minute. I'm just gonna let them.
Right, so instead of melons growing here, we want
pumpkins.
pumpkins growing, don't we?
Roger that.
Get pumpkin seeds, Rob.
Two sacks.
And a whore. Hey. Not one of them ones.
How many balls? Three.
Three, yeah. I've got the mushrooms here.
I thought it was one piece of wood makes one ball.
What if you don't know?
I've made 12 balls.
It don't matter.
Oh yeah, 12 balls. And there's my mushroom shield I'm not gonna eat.
1, 2, 3.
I'm not a big fan of stew.
How many stews are there now? I've got 5, we ate 3.
And there's 2 in there, that's 10.
10, battle 10. Challenge complete.
Done. Done.
How many more pumpkins do we need? We need... I built one but I destroyed it, so that'll cost us 6. So we need 4 more.
4 more. Have you planted some?
I planted 3 now, but I need a hoe.
I haven't got one.
I know, because you need to pay for them these days, so...
Oh, yeah. They're expensive.
One, there it is.
I don't know if they're expensive from personal. Sorry.
From
Mike told me.
Oh, yeah. Right, that.
See, he's even had missing
that. Like that. There we go.
Bone meal. It's a lifesaver. In fact, actually, did you say we just need three more pumpkins?
Get another 2 more pumpkins. No, we need 4 more, but I'm going to do 5 more. Cause